This is your choice entirely. Would you rather choose to suffer from your pain? Or use it as a tool of transformation?